Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about 20 incredibly useful run commands every Windows user should know. But due to the length of the video, I'm going to split it into two parts. Okay, so in this video, we will cover the first 10 commands. And in my next video, we will go over the remaining 10. So make sure to watch both parts because every command is incredibly useful and trust me, number 10 are game changers. So make sure you watch until the end. So let's dive right in. Before we start, let me quickly show you how to open the run dialog box. Okay, so you can right click on the start menu and from here you can select run. And another way to quickly open the run dialog box, simply press Windows plus R on your keyboard. Once this open, let's dive into the commands. So my first command would be charmap and hit enter. This command opens the character map, a utility to view the characters available in the installed font. You will see a grid of characters from different fonts that you can copy and use in your different documents. Again, press Windows plus R. And now here you have to type changepk and press enter. This command allows you to change your Windows product key. You can follow the on-screen instruction to enter your new product key. Okay. For the next command, press Windows plus R and here you have to type cleanmgr and press enter. This opens the disk cleanup tool, which helps you free up space on your hard drive by deleting unnecessary files. So choose the drive you want to clean and from here you can delete downloaded program files, stem file, recycle bin and thumbnail, etc. Okay, to free up your disk space. Once again press Windows plus R and here you have to type control space user password 2. And hit enter. This command opens the user account panel where you can manage user account and passwords. You can add, remove and modify user accounts. You can also reset your administrator password from here. So for the next command, once again press Windows plus R and next command would be cttune and press enter. This launches the ClearType Text Tuner, which helps you adjust your text look on your screen for better readability. So here, just follow the wizard to adjust your clear type settings. Okay. So the next command would be very useful. So for that, type dxdiag. And press enter. This command opens the DirectX Diagnostic Tool, which provides detailed information about your system DirectX capabilities. Here in the System tab provides an overview of your system information, including the operating system, processor, memory, and DirectX version. This information is crucial for identifying the basic specification of your computer. Suppose in the Display tab contains information about your graphics card, including the manufacturer, model, and driver details. You can also see the DirectX features enabled on your system. The Sound tab lists details about your audio hardware and driver. The Input tab provides information about the input devices connected to your computer, such as keyboard, mouse, etc. Okay. So the next command is also very informative. So for that, once again type Windows plus R and here you have to type winver and press enter. A Windows will pop up displaying your Windows version and build number. Okay, so here you can see the current version of Windows I am using. Once again press Windows plus R and here you have to type OSK and press enter. The on-screen keyboard will appear, which can be useful if your physical keyboard is not working properly. Okay, you can use this keyboard anytime and anywhere. Okay. For the next command, type devmgmt.msc and press enter. The device manager window will open, displaying a list of all the hardware categories and devices connected to your computer. Device manager organizes hardware devices into categories such as display adapter, network adapter, sound, video and game controller, etc. Each category contains the respective devices associated with that hardware components. You can also update the device driver to the latest version from here. Okay. So now here comes to the last, which is more useful to scan and remove malware from your computer. The same way, press Windows plus R and here you have to type MRT and press enter. This opens the Microsoft Windows Malicious Software Removal Tool, which helps you remove specific prevalent malicious software from your system. The tool will open with a welcome screen and here you can see the version of the tool. So click next to continue. You will be presented with the three scan options: quick scan, full scan, custom scan. Select the type of your scan you want to perform. So most of the user, a quick scan is sufficient for your routine check. Click next and after selecting your option. So these were the first 10 incredibly useful run command every Windows user should know. Each of these commands can help you streamline your tasks and troubleshoot issues more effectively. But we are not done yet. There are 10 more powerful commands to explore, including some game changers you won't want to miss. So make sure to check out the next video where we will cover the remaining commands. Okay. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.